Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan, may his soul rest in peace, said, "The real asset of any advanced nation is its people, especially the educated ones, and the prosperity and success of the people are measured by the standard of their education."
On this occasion, my first duty is to compliment, congratulate, and pay our tributes to all the health science professionals who have worked very hard during this COVID times, and many of them have sacrificed their lives, including the doctors, nurses, and other health science professionals. I think this is the time for us to pay a tribute to each and every one of them.
Now we are pleased to welcome His Excellency Muhammad Hassan Amran al-Shamsi, Chairman, Board of Governors, to present the gold medals and award the degrees to the graduates. On behalf of His Highness Sheikh Saud bin Saqr al-Qasimi, Supreme Council Member and Ruler of Ras Al Khaimah.
Your Excellency, I'm pleased to present to you the recipients of the University Gold Medal for Best Academic Performance.
My dear colleagues, my friends, congratulations. You're finally graduating. After all the effort we've put in these past 5 years, after all the resilience, the patience we've shown in these trying times, we made it.
Surviving dental school isn't easy, but surviving dental school through a pandemic, much harder. We have officially set the bar higher for anyone who comes after us. The class of 2020, congratulations, we have made it.
Your Excellency, I present to you the following 75 candidates from the RAC College of Medical Sciences who have duly qualified at the end of the academic year 2019-2020 to receive the degree of Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery, MBBS. Your Excellency, I present to you the following 62 candidates from the RAC College of Dental Sciences who have duly qualified at the end of the academic year 2019-2020 to receive the degree of Bachelor of Dental Surgery, BDS.
We will maintain,
the
utmost respect,
for human life,
from the time of conception,
even under threats.
We will not use our health science knowledge,
contrary to the laws
of humanity. All the best.
Yeah.